You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. You're lying. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink
about your fruit are looking a little less right.
You know, excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my
traveler,
aunt,
correct?
Angeline Mirard.
Have you been to one? I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried to. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Splendid. With the well, I'll call upon my suppliers this very eve. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions. Vivienne, could you check out supplies of mandrake root?
Which one is that again?
It's the root that looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night.
The Divines save. May the Divines guide and keep you.
Ah, you're a traveler, correct? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into... My daughter, Fura, was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Splendid. With the extra coin, I'll be able to... Well, I'll call upon my suppliers this very evening. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
Vivienne, could you check out supplies of mandrake root?
Which one is that again?
It's the root that looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night.
That's a fine potion you put together.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
It's good to see a fresh face. Take a look. Take care now. Vivienne. Could you check out supplies of mandrake root?
Which one is that again?
It's the root that looks like an ugly little man.
In that case, I'm pretty sure it tried to buy me a drink last night.
An infusion of pure essences. Artfully done. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? All right, then.
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother Eriker's. Said you got here just...
Excellent. I think you'll be glad that...
Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to...
Take a look.
Bits and pieces anytime.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
I'm hungry. Can we get some food instead?
Spare some gold?
Oh, let me just drop everything to help.
Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this.
Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer.
Finally.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my rule.
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for.
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
I've heard the Empire plans to levy a tax.
If I needed something
ships,
from you,
Falk,
you would. Excellent. I think you'll be glad that you made this decision. Thank you. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your...
We can't afford to lose the
loyalty of the ship
captains.
Do you have business with the court? You mean the trap? There. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your... We know full well...
I've got what I came for. Better get back to Dragonbridge.
You must be the benefactor. But I intend to also hire additional guard. I answered a notice he had posted. Hammerfell, originally of a little. I wanted something a bit more dynamic. Nothing much to report. People are behaving themselves. Orien runs a tight ship around here. And all the patrons seem rather pleased.